Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is BestInSlot, and tonight we are going to play Jurassic World Blue. This is a brand new VR app for the Oculus Rift. You can download it for free on the Oculus Rift store. And it comes in a couple of chapters. Chapter 1's released now. Chapter 2's going to release in the future. Of course, we'll play that as soon as it comes out as well. Go download this for free if you have an Oculus Rift. I don't know if it's coming out for the Vive or not. We'll have to wait and see. But I'm really excited to give this a go. Chapter 1. Follow Blue, a highly intelligent velociraptor, on a quest for survival as a natural disaster looms over the island of Isla Nublar. So this is going to show us, at least a little bit, what has happened to Blue between the events of Jurassic World and Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom. Because we've all been curious how she survives on the island and how this is going to happen before the volcano hits. Let's get going. Quite excited. I'm really excited. Just say really quickly, if you're trying to download this, it does say on the store page that you need an Oculus Rift remote. You don't. You can use the touch controllers, and it's fine. Oh my god, I love it! I am a Universal logo, I know that. Da 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 da. Something really cool about seeing that in virtual reality. Oh, Universal logo. You're my favourite of the logos. What a choice for opening music. Literally exactly how Jurassic Park opens. Love it. That kind of ominous... Oh, hello, girl! So it looks like a... A rather strange mix of virtual reality, like 3D imaging, obviously, because it's blue, and 2D. Hello. What's up, girl? What's up? So this isn't really a game as much as a virtual reality movie. Hears something. Banditos! Oh, I hear something. What is it, girl? Hello? Don't leave me alone. Triceratops. And it's adorable. This is the cutest thing I've ever seen. Blue, no! Run! Run, little trike! Run! Where's Mama Clyde? Don't leave your baby alone like this. Oh! Oh! No! Come on, baby, try run! I know we want Blue to get some food and survive, but I could not bear to have seen that baby try to die. It would have broken my heart. Uh-oh. It's Mount Sibo! Oh, that's awesome. Got our first rumblings. Blue's like... Where? Directed. Did it really need two people? Oh my god, my heart for that poor little baby trike. I really hope we see a baby trike in the film now. are you down there, loading screen? Okay, well, what we can do is actually check what Chapter 2 is going to be about. Blue scours for food and signs of life as a volcanic eruption begins to take its toll on Isla Nublar. The fight for survival reaches a dangerous climax when two predators get in her way. That's going to be pretty cool. What do these do? Oh, Francais! I actually can't change the language, so that's useful. What's this? Alright. Okay, well, that is Jurassic World Blue Chapter 1. Obviously, it is pretty short. It would have been nice if it was a little longer, but it was pretty cool, right? Seeing those... I was hoping for more pre-volcano blue stuff, but it seems this is going to be... Like, we know Fallen Kingdom takes place sort of mid... Or the volcanoes have sort of already gone a little crazy. Oh, maybe it doesn't, actually, then. Maybe this is taking place during Fallen Kingdom, of course, because we do see the initial eruption. So at some point during that eruption we just saw, Owen and Claire and that lot are on the island looking for Blue, because we know the volcanic eruption is on the way, so they're getting to the island to try and get to Blue before that volcanic eruption. And we're going to see what's happening to Blue at the start of Fallen Kingdom, whereas in the film we'll probably be following Owen and Claire and that lot as they look for Blue, as they look for the other dinosaurs and stuff. So it's pretty cool, and it's absolutely free, more importantly. If you do have an Oculus Rift, you can go download it from the store. Like I say, you can use your regular touch controllers, they will work fine. It's worth a little look, right? I think it's pretty cool, and we'll of course be back with Chapter 2 when it comes out. Thank you so much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. I'll see you lovely folks in that next episode. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye. Quick little shout out at the end. This video and all the others would not be possible without the support of you guys at home, and also all my Patreon supporters who are listed up on the page right now for April 2018. Thank you guys for all the help, and if you want to join in and help me out a little bit, you can do so at patreon.com/bestinslot. Thanks for joining me.